Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Picking up distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv. I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
Too close. now!
This way!
Del, let's get Captain Lindsay out of here.
I'm inbound for pickup, Commander.
Shriv, back to our ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike thing for a minute?
Sure, what about it?
That. I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Find a gap in the Empire formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy out there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. The best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. It's not the mission. Bombers!
Nice squadron, inbound on the Empire's ground defenses. Wedge, Snap, take out those cannons and keep us clear in the stars. We're working on getting the Ravager out of this fight.
Here we go!
Nice. Okay, that's that.
Commander, that downed Star Destroyer is deploying armor reinforcements to an Imperial research facility at Carbon Ridge.
That facility is a key target for the Republic. Fight! We can cut off those bombers from inside the hangar.
Great idea. Find somewhere to land.
I know this was my idea, but how are we gonna shut down the hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any equipment you can. We need to be ready when the evacuation shuttle arrives.
Taking inventory of these weapons.
That's all of them. We've got clear paths to the hangar.
Detonator's here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. We just need those detonators. More detonators.
More explosions!
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
TIE Fighter up top!
Void heavy weapons! Now!
Enemy heavy!
Bet they didn't see that coming.
So, where do we plant these charges?
Straight onto the ties. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship inside out.
Exactly. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Okie doke. Let's get out of here. Fast.
Need a slice.
Today, the Empire dies.
Better late than never.